Protesters in Israel are gathering outside the Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu's house. They're calling for new elections and protesting against the government's handling of the war. The Israeli leader dissolved the country's six-man war cabinet after the opposition leader Benny Gantz resigned. There are also reports Mr Netanyahu is fighting with his own military after it announced a plan to allow more aid into Gaza. The Prime Minister has called that plan unacceptable.